Today we're gonna learn you how to make some trout. What's it called? Trout a la manière. Special recipe. Just got back from spear fishing some trout, dude. I spear fished some trout. The water was pretty blurry and I swam. I got shark bit a little bit on my foot, but we're gonna make it happen for you today. Here's Cooking with Claire.
Hi, I'm Claire and welcome to my kitchen. Tonight we're gonna make trout since Ronnie just got caught some fresh trout on his new Sea-Doo fish pro. So I've got four nice fillets of trout and you're gonna season them with your favorite seasoning. After you do that, you're gonna dredge them in flour, just like this. Shake off the excess flour. Okay, you got your pan with your olive oil heating up over here because that's what we're gonna cook them in. And then I'll show you how to make the sauce that's gonna go on top. Flour is very important in this process because it's gonna help the sauce be thick. Shake off the excess. So this recipe calls for four fillets, but they want you to cook them two at a time. So I've got two littler ones and two bigger ones. So I'm gonna cook the two bigger ones first. So they're dredged up and now we need to put them in the skillet. So I think 3 minutes, 2.5, 3 minutes on each side would be good. So right now that's what we're gonna do and I'll see you back in 6 minutes.
Yeah. Ooh, looks good.
I just flipped the fillets over and you got a nice brown crisp with the flour. So a few more minutes on these and I'll do the other two and then put the skillet back on and then we'll make the sauce.
That's too cool, dude. Easy, simple, sweet, fast chili dog. Now my dog, Precious, she wants me to play a song for you. Precious, you want me to play a song for you today? Okay, let me get my guitar ready. What song you want to hear? Let me see. Tell me when to call you back over now. Just do a little Uncle Cracker today. This is way too low.
These trout cooked. You can tell because they're wanting to fall apart. I'm gonna put them on this pan and put them in the oven.
Whoa, look at that.
And I'll cook the other two, then I'll make the sauce.
You're gonna make a sauce out of this. I'm excited. We'll cook a couple more, huh?
There you go.
Cool, this is good, 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 good. Okay, Precious, my dog Precious wants to hear a song today. So let's sing a song. Let's see what we got. We're gonna sing a fishing song today.
Day after day, I'm more confused. Pull the light through the pouring red rain. You know that's a game that I hate to lose. I'm feeling the strain. I ain't ashamed. Give me the beat, boys, to free my soul. I wanna get jumping round in harmony. You help me along, you're making me strong. Oh, give me the people to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll. The other day, cause I sure am hungry.
And then you make the sauce.
You what, honey?
Ready to make the sauce.
Okay, we're making the sauce. Come on.
Okay, now here's for the grand finale. The sauce is gonna be wonderful. So in that same skillet that you fried the trout with the flour, you're gonna melt a stick of butter. And we're going to make the sauce that's going to go right on top of these trout. So we're keeping them warm in the oven until the sauce is ready.
Cool.
Once the butter melts, okay, and it's cooking with that flour, it's going to make it thick. Now we're going to add lemon juice, a quarter of a cup, fresh squeezed, some parsley, 2 tablespoons of white wine.
It looked like bacon. I bet bacon would taste good in that too.
Wine. Turn it up. Stir it up. Now, after a few minutes, this is going to get really thick, and we're going to pour it on top of the fish, and I will show you the finished product. Get a little thicker. I'm going to cook this down until it gets thick enough that it looks like a sauce. I have some flour left over from dredging the fish, so you can always add that.
You can put your friend's seasoning in there too.
Yeah. Well, when I originally seasoned the fish, I said use your favorite seasoning, and I did. I have some friends that have some seasonings, Fire in the Hole, and Dr. Moe's. Of course, I put that on there. So, and Old Bay. Old Bay is just your go-to for seafood. So as this sauce thickens, which it's really getting thick, I can tell. What I'll do now is take the fillets out of the oven, keeping them warm. And you know, it's all about presentation. So we're gonna put these trout fillets, which are so tender, it's falling apart because Ronnie just caught these, and it makes the biggest difference when it's fresh. I always try to cook the fish at least the next day after it's been caught. So here we have our trout fillets seasoned with Fire in the Hole and Dr. Moe's. And now we're going back to talk to this skillet. Say, hey, are you ready? Yes, we're getting thick. So give me another minute or two and I will pour the sauce on the trout and that'll be a done deal.
And
Dr. Moe's seasoning, this is a good friend of mine, Jamie, straight from Church Point. And we have Fire in the Hole, of course, Barbie's seasoning.
And we're getting ready to do a video with Barbie crabbing. We're going to catch 100-something crabs in an hour. I'm going to show you how to do that.
It's about 120 crabs in an hour. That's if you got like three or four people working together. But you catch a lot. We go there for a couple hours in all reality. A couple hours usually, and everything's, all the conditions are right, and we really catch a lot of crabs.
So here's the white wine, lemon, butter sauce for the trout. And we're gonna spoon it over like this. Oh, now that looks amazing, right?
Mm-hmm.
No dry fish here, honey. We got the sauce on top. So I'm gonna let Ronnie taste this and let you know if it's good.
Cool. Is it too hot to eat right now?
I don't think so.
Looks good.
Wait, it might be.
It's not too hot.
Spicy?
Mm-mm. No, it's not spicy enough. It's actually, you can see my reaction. I ain't acting. I'm not faking it. This is good, baby. Oh, yeah, mama. Mm-hmm. Put that on a cracker.
Trout a la menu.
Try that. Good. My gosh, good.
So easy, quick. Buttery.
It is good. You put a little more kick on that, don't you? It's good, huh?
It's got some kick.
Tastes good.
All right. Well, thank you, Ronnie, for catching these fish.
You're welcome.
For me, so that I could have something really special to make for you guys. Claire's Kitchen. I'll see you next time.
We got
that fish is so fresh.
I caught it for my Sea-Doo fishing on my new 2021 Sea-Doo. It started raining, but people panicked. I saw the boats. A lot of times when I'm out there, it starts, the waves sometimes get high. When weather comes, a lot of times I see the boaters, they panic, they drive into the boat ramp. I just sit there, put my anchor out. In 5 minutes, the rain is gone, the sun comes back out. Anyway, it was kind of cloudy. I loved it. It was overcast, a little sprinkling here and there, and the birds, oh my God, the birds. I was throwing my lure. I was going, oh no, almost hit a bird every time. It's like scary, that's not close, you gotta get to the birds. And those trout, I must have caught, honestly, 30, 40 trout, but a lot of them were small ones, but I caught, I think, 4, 5, 6 real good sized ones, and that's all I need. And we came in, I'm gonna roll that footage and you can see that. You good, you like it?
Bam.
I'm good. You know what else I was thinking? There's a lot that you can slice down and put on there. You can put, I'm thinking of capers, like put capers on there.
Or pecan crusted.
Pecan crusted.
You'd be creative, whatever you like, you can always add.
You can put ketchup on it, you can put mayonnaise on it, you can put cheese on it, you can put chili dog on it, you can put chili dilly sauce, fire, sriracha, spicy mayo. But anyway, I love it. This tastes really good. Really good. Really good. Sorry I didn't have my shirt on. My mama always told me you put a shirt on when you come to the table and take your hat off. Anyway, sorry, but we don't. Things are changing. I think it's cool. But have a good life. A lot of fun on that Sea-Doo 2021 Sea-Doo. The Fish Pro, it's really cool. It hauls A. You can get out there super fast. It's a lot of fun. It really is. There's remains. We inhaled that trout.